sick. Oh, look at it go. Oh, see those swimmers? Okay, so these back legs actually have paddles on them instead of being pointy. Oh, see how it's moving? Oh, it's using those to try and get away and swim. Oh my gosh, look at it go. Wow, oh, this is so cool. You can swim, but then you also saw it buried in the sand. So it's got the perfect combo to be able to do both. Oh wow, look at it go. Oh my gosh, this is incredible. It's got those feeding appendages near the mouth. It's moving. They don't have a jaw like me and you. They can't chew their food. So that's what those are for. They're moving them around and then they'll tear up food and put them right into the mouth. Let's see if we can tell if this is a boy or a girl. Okay, is it a wide V or a skinny V? It's a wide V. That means that this is a female. This is a girl because that place that has a little pocket underneath and that's where she stores the eggs. So it's a wider V in females than in males. In males, it's a skinny V. Oh, this is so cool. Let's get her back in the sand and the water so she can keep on going.